So I just tried to log into my Google Apps for Education account with the YRDSB, and I found that I got this crazy little error screen where an error has occurred and single sign-on could not complete. All you need to do to get out of this screen is simply delete everything after google.yrdsb.ca, hit enter, and you should be brought to your Google Drive homepage. That's all it takes.